I'm so fucked. Like, I hate when they're blue. Because that just means they've just mastered that fucking class. Like, there isn't an easy way to fight them. Shit. I'm not gonna shoot him yet. Yeah, there's a sniper over there. Over here. He's dead.
Another one to your left?
Yep. Oh, I'm dead. Thank you for the call out, though. I was so close. Oh. Oh, he's just firing away over there. Who do you think you are? That guy doesn't know who he's screwing with. That guy was late. Yeah, you're gonna take these rounds. No, that was the guy who shot me. Oh!
Wow, this guy just knifed me.
That guy's got balls. There you are. Later. That guy died so good. They're trying. Nah, that guy's not getting away. I did some damage though. Do you see, like, this guy, for example? This guy has the Biddle juice. 54 alpha. Like, that guy, like, really wants pain. Like, holy shit. Up on the roof. Come on. Get wrecked. Oh no. I seen him. Just walked in. Gonna need it. He's dead.
Switch my gun or something.
He's dead. Oh, come on, medic.
Oh, they destroyed the Asunder.
No. I was like 500, 600 meters away. Oh, that's a while. At least we got there, dude. I was like pounding their asshole. Like,
why would you deploy Asunder?
Like right
way
here.
Way out here. Especially someone right in the middle of the open.
Is that gun? Can we get on that gun? Shit.
There.
I'm gonna come with you. Oh, no way. Dude, come here. Get in. Yeah, get in. He's gonna go that way. Let's just let him do the work. I see a lot of shit. Fuck. He's trying to break through. Guys, not good. Kill it!
Oh, he jumped.
That guy.
I'm gonna get him.
All right.
I see him.
Kill him. I tried to shoot at him. We got more air defense that's coming in. No, we just lost another. Dude, off the bridge. Get off the fucking bridge. I swear to God, if you fucking... Oh, he's trying to. Please don't. Like, what is that? Like, what did he just shoot at us? Why like this? Dude, this guy is a fucking retard. Why would you part? I hope you die. I'm gonna watch it too. Me. I'm so fucked. Oh my god. Like, I don't know why that guy would do that. He literally stopped at the end of the bridge and backed up into literally nothing and died. Holy shit. Scared the shit out of me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. It's one hit. That's all this thing needs. Come on, 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 come on. We're good. Go, 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 go. See it. The guy thinks I'm a fucking retard. No, 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 no. You're gonna take this. The guy's gonna take this. Every round. And if you get closer, you're gonna take every round. Jump out. Like, I already knew you were fucked. And he thinks he can get out and repair it. Fucking pussy.
They are pushing hard.
How bad is it? Oh my god, we're gonna lose this under again.
Fucker, stupid fucking tank.
We ain't no bitches. We're gonna fucking go. Gotta get to cover. I'm out of ammo now. Come on, come on, come get some. Yeah, come get some. Okay, I'm out here alone. How are you doing up there? Yeah, they're pushing hard, dude.
Oh, I died. Fuck you! I don't understand how they could take so much damage. He didn't even have his armor on.
I'm gonna kill this Irish Nugs guy. He's just AFK. I'm gonna knife him. I need this. He's alive. No, 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 no. I'm gonna have to shoot. No, yes, 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 you fucking retard. This, you fucking retard. Just stop. Just stop for a quick sec. Yeah, yeah, come on.
Oh my god, you fucking faggot. Hit those turrets.
That guy has no clue. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. I'm gonna kill two birds with one stone. I'm a fucking retard. Okay. Just go. If he sees me from long range, I'm fucked. But if I run it quick enough.
Oh, fuck your LMG, you fag. It. They're pushing it so hard right now.
Just knifed another.
Where are you? Oh, you're way far away from me. Yeah, you're a different one.
Shit. I died. Okay, I gotta figure where you are. Okay, you're... Dude, we're getting fucked on Esmir. Why are you way in there? Holy shit, you went all the way in there?
Yeah, this place where I'm at is loaded with purple.
Yeah, it's like 48 out of 96. Dude, like, the whole team's here. Like, their whole friendly team is right here. Holy shit, chill out. This guy's trying to and I'm dead. Yeah, they got it fucking surrounded and secured. Like, they're watching it hard. Excuse me. Yeah, they're watching hard. I'm here with you, dude. Let's keep pushing them. You gonna go up? You gonna go up? Yep. Watch out on that right. Oh, yeah, he shot me with it.
Oh, he was on the right. Oh, I got killed with a fucking rocket launcher.
Same here. He killed both of us with it. He just went and just, like, eliminated, like, the team. Holy shit.
I'm gonna go try to take C. Where's that? That's way over there.
Fuck this guy! I killed one. There's two more up there. Dude, that guy is a fucking asswipe. They're literally spawn camping the shit out of this fucking spawn. Better shoot guy. Oh. Yeah. Is it weird how they all have the, like, they all have NSX? All of them. Like, literally every single one of them. Like, every time I've died by either an NSX weapon. Fuck you, get knifed. Reload.
No! Fucking way, dude! Oh, really?
Oh, shit.
A fucking marksman rifle?
I'm getting fucked up on.
Like, 3 feet away?
What? Why? Shit. No.
Oh my god.
There's no fucking way. I'm putting C4 on that bitch. Fuck that. Fuck that. Dude, that's fucking bullshit. Like, why would you do that? I gotta get up there. Plant it. Get raped upon. I got it. The right side's clear. Okay, just two. Phone's buzzing right now. Might have to turn off my fan. It's getting a bit hot in here. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I found where they were all sitting. I could have had them all.
Dude, you need that.
I was behind them too, but some fucking asshole just sniped me.
Get C4 and literally just fly up to them and throw it. Just throw it at where they are. I just got another.
Oh my god, every time. This is McStrider. He is fucking tearing my ass up.
Where is he? Where is
they're
he?
They're all right to the right when you go out there. There's so many of them.
I see it. Yeah, I see it.
Oh my god, dude, you're a fucking scumbag. You killed
Please
me again.
Stop shooting. Oh my god, I'm so fucking close. Yeah, McStrider, he got me. The Flare V6, VE6.
Yeah.
But seriously though, Purple has some good weapons. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even gonna fucking lie. Their weapons are really sick. Like, they've got, like, crazy shit. Like, the Madriders, like, you can one-hit people with that fucking thing. Like, literally just blow them the fuck apart.
Going for a smoke after those sandwiches.
Alright. There, no, we just have that. So that's the vehicle depot. That's the only thing we got. You know, I wish the vehicle depot looked a little more, like, you know, spiffed up, you know? Like, instead of this fucking just panel.
Yeah.
Like, it's just a panel. Like, that's the vehicle depot. Like, I'd just be like, really? That's the vehicle depot? Like, I want to be able to see at least a hangar or something, like, you know, like, just to be like, oh, that's creative, like, there's a hangar. Get fucking wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna sit on the hill with the Sunder, and if they start pushing, I'm just gonna start covering the boys. Yeah, right here.
Nice. Right there.
Load it. Get fucking raped. And he C4'd me. I knew it. Came by just to do that shit. Like, let me guess. Oh, a tank mine. I wasn't even moving. How does that even... I don't know. I just don't know. Did I just throw that shit? Please don't tell me I threw it. Okay. Thank you. Fucking god, dude, if you come back here, you're still gonna be like, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god.
So, well, Purple, like, get magically better or something?
Dude, Purple is, like, fucking, like, ultimate at this point in time. Like, they're literally pushing us the fuck around. Like, no joke. Like, I can't even, like, hold the position because, like, they're, like, so many. Like, they'll just push it, like, I don't know how they have that advantage. Oh my god, there's another one mating. I'm just gonna throw everything I can. I'm just gonna fucking chuck it all. We gotta reload. Yeah, he's running. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck. Dude, there's seven of them. Oh my fucking god. There's seven of them. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What the fuck? Take that out. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to reload. I need to get that too. Shoot. Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. You better fucking shoot me. Later, bitch. Did I just hear that? Oh, that's a good one.
It's a thing, it's called vibrators head emotions.
That's a dead title, dude. I'm so what is that from? Is that just the title of it? Oh my god. Please don't kill me again.
Everywhere.
You don't understand, like, there is nothing we can do. Like, when you spawn and when you walk out there, you are going to die 110%. Fuck, there's another one. Hey, Shane.
What up, bro?
Not much, bro. What's up?
Nothing. Yo, did you see that new song I wrote? Yep.
I haven't, actually. Where is it? Is it on YouTube?
I thought I posted it on Facebook, but I don't know if I did it right.
Let me see. Just gotta get my connection back. Sorry.
I think I posted it on Facebook. I'm not 100% sure, so don't take my word for it.
It's okay.
Ow!
Welcome to the room.
Oh my god. Like, I don't even wanna. Yeah, listen, like, I don't even wanna fight it. Cause, like, it's bad. Like, I don't even want to fight it. Because, like, the way they're... I don't think so. I think you may have sent it to me through Messenger. Let me take a look at that real quick. You...
I'm pretty sure Blue has almost half the map, so I'm pretty sure they're gonna take pretty much everything.
I don't think I see it. Yeah, they're taking it. I don't want that lady to kill me, so I'm gonna die now.
No, might be here. Hang on, let me see if you can tell me if you can hear this.
Yes, I can.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Alright, she's listening.
Oh my god. Jesus.
How could you leave me like that? I was hoping you'd call away. I swear I'd speak right back.
Yeah.
But it's too late now. I found some pictures of this dead and having it out loud. Look at the time we had a blast with the kid. The difference is between his dead and like the Scotland kid.
But yeah.
Honestly, you never seen it that way.
Yeah.
I was outside my house, was the best part of your day. Clowned out with snacks and games, keep my head level straight. To that moment, you had to leave, freeze, and hesitate. To tell me things, like your mom's been acting funny today. She got this bottle in her room, laying empty today. But we were kids, we couldn't see all the harms we made. Until that lonely summer's day, we got that call your buddy wants to make.
I love it.
It's been 2 weeks and he ain't spoken a word. I see the pain inside his eyes, but can't imagine the hurt. He shows us nothing but the eyes that are already burnt. From all the crying that he's done from the last jump of dirt. Can't let go. Pain is used to such a crowd as emotions. I feel like if he could stop his mom inside of that moment.
Yeah.
Stuck around to see the life of some folks. What he would give to have a dance with his mom at the moment. Comes back. He's missing life. We're all headed on home. I said my house is always open. Should you start feeling alone?
Thanks, buddy.
One anxiety to stay with him that day. I promised him that I would be there and make the pain go away. I wish he would have told me things he thought about doing that day. It's crazy. I would have spent enough time to break his neck. Friendship and adaptation of the life that it takes. And it gets harder every day that I don't see
your
face. This is the hardest battle that I've had in the fight of my life. But it's alright. I promise you I'll meet you up high. When my name is called to heaven and it comes to my time. We're just kids and they can see the harms provoked. And when I pick up that phone,
fucking turn.
That's an A piece of shit. A plus. Shane, do you hear me? Do you hear me? You hear me? That is an A plus. You hear me? You hear me? You post that? You post that? It's good. You don't understand. Like, you don't understand. It's good. Like, that shows true intention, the way your vocals are being spoken. Is that you singing in the background, or is that someone else?
No, that's just a part of the instrument itself, but I can sing.
Dude, that's amazing, then. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. Dude, I love it. I love it. From the beginning until the end, every single second was absolutely mind-blowing, and I would listen to it over and over and over. That's another memorable song, dude. Should be proud. Dude, that's a banger. That's a banger. Yo, what the fuck? Well, that's a fucking banger, bro. Oh my god. It's actually so good. The way you get your message across. so poetic.
It's a true, it's a real life experience that I dealt with too, so
like that emotion, like you can feel it when you're rapping, you can feel it, like you can feel it through your voice, and like that's no lie, like that's the truth. Like that's the truth. There's no lie about that. Like that is a banger song. That is a banger song. I don't know why no one's fucking asked you to fucking make a whole album yet. What is going on? What is going on? It's like I'm not even like. Dude, I don't know what has happened, but you need some millions. You understand? You understand?
Yeah.
That's so good. I can't even deny that. It's so good. Oh my god, dude. I'm so happy. That, if you can make that for every song and just literally put your heart and soul on it, bro, you can have people literally find you out of the blue. Like, no joke. Like, that's not a fucking joke. So when are you gonna post that? When are you gonna post that so I can listen to it for the next year and a half, huh? Huh? Dude, I wanna listen to that. That's gonna be my go-to song. People are gonna be like, what? What, this is Shane? He's like, yeah, that's my white nigga. The fuck? It's my bro. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Dude, so good. Oh, the way you get the message across, like that's the most touchy feeling for me. It's the way you get the message across, and like that is fucking testimonial, like literally legendary. No way. Dude, this is improvement. This is huge improvement. This is success. Oh my god. This is huge, huge, huge. You understand? Oh my god. Oh my god. A couple days?
I wrote that song in like 4 hours.
Oh, 4 fucking, yeah, that's my fucking, yeah. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, you're putting smiles on my face. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my fucking god, dude. It's 4 hours. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done, dude.
And that's writing the song, and then 4 hours.
That is what I'm talking, dude. You literally cut this shit right the fuck open. It's so good. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking. Can I hear it one more time? Can I hear it one more time? It's so good. Dude, you don't understand. So good. And I don't mean like, oh, it's so good. Like, I mean, it's so good. Like, it's good. Like, holy shit. I am fucking, like, happy. Dude, that song, oh my god. So good.
Ah.
Yeah. I found some pictures of this again, which is happening out loud. Look at the time that we had a blast in the differences between his dead and microscopically dead. We grew up and saw what life has had to offer us then. Growing up, is this really what it means to be men? Yeah, fuck that. Honestly, you've never seen it that way. Hanging out inside my house is the best part of the day. Lounged out with snacks and games, keep our heads level straight. To that moment, you had to leave and freeze up and hesitate. And tell me things like your mom's been acting funny today. She got this bottle in her room laying empty for days. We were kids, but you see all the harms we made. Until that lonely summer's day, we got that call nobody wants to make.
Spoken a word. I see the pain inside his eyes. We can't imagine the hurt. He shows us nothing but the eyes that are already burnt from all the crying that he's done from the last shovel of dirt. Can't let go. Maybe he feels such a crowd of emotions. I feel like he's gonna stop. His mom inside of that moment. I miss you.
Wow.
Stuck around to see the life was unfolding. What he would give to have a dance with his mom at the moment. Much back, it's Christmas morning. We're all headed on home. I said, my house is always open. Should you start feeling alone? He laughed and nodded. I said, don't worry. Everything will be fine. But in his mind, that is the opposite of what we would find. I was waiting for the moment and all of the precious time. I hugged my mom and dad and told them that I feel so alive. We were just kids and didn't see the harm it would make. Until that cold December night, I got that call that I hate.
You post that. You understand? You understand? That is the first thing you do. You post that and you tag the shit out of everyone. Literally. Everyone. Everyone and anything you could possibly tag. Just tag the shit out of it. Post it. Post it on everywhere so everyone can see it. And get your name out there. Okay? Okay? To me, and I would honestly think to everyone else, legendary, not even like Olympic, like legendary, like a legend above a legend, literally legend of June and beyond. That is artistic pursuit of happiness. That it's something like, how could you leave me, dude? Like, you don't understand. Even with his voice, even if you could sing it, it all goes together. Perfect. Absolutely perfect.
What are you saying, Lily? What?
That so good. Oh, the way it just like, how could you leave me? Dude, so good. So good. And when you rap, walking down hallways. Oh my god. Walking down hallways, so fuck it. Yeah. Yeah. I love it. So you created that in 4 fucking hours, dude. I'm like lit. What the fuck?
Yeah, it was like quarter to 12 when I started. By the time 12 rolled around, I'd already finished the first 2 verses.
Nice.
And then I went to sleep after that.
Okay.
I recorded the first 2 verses, and then by like 1 o'clock, I was in bed. And then I woke up, wrote the last verse in like 45 minutes. And then I recorded that in, I think, 15 minutes. I think it roughly works out to like 4 hours.
Around there, maybe just a tad a bit more.
For what though?
Oh, Jack's back.
Hey, Matt.
Hi.
Hey, Jack. Sorry that I wasn't here before.
Oh, you're talking about in science. Oh, I don't fucking know. There's biochemistry and then... Oh, yeah, chemistry.
Physics?
She's talking about, like, this, the, like, components of science.
Physics, too, and environmental science.
I know environmental science.
I create physics. Well, I don't create them. I learn a very high amount about them.
Wow. Just got pistol fucked.
Yeah, that's happened to me 3 times.
I don't think that feels good if you... I don't know.
Yeah, pistol fucked sounds like that would hurt.
Yeah.
28 minutes till it's done. So, what's it called? Plant Side 2 is done.
Yay!
I'm still waiting on fucking... I am still waiting on my fucking Call of Duty to finish.
Infinite Warfare? Or Remastered?
No, Black Ops 3.
Ooh.
Call of Duty 4 Remastered?
I had it, but I don't like Infinite Warfare.
Yeah.
I have it. Well, I had it, and I deleted Infinite Warfare. Yeah.
Fucking
hey, can you send me an invite to Grand Theft Auto?
We actually aren't playing GTA right now.
Oh, it says you're still playing GTA.
Yeah, I think you know that's actually like for people's accounts. I'm gonna be quite honest. That's happened quite frequently. Where, like, you'll be unable to see what the person's playing after. Like, if I put in, like, for example, GTA, and then I go to PlanetSide, like, on, like, inside the party, it shows that I'm still on GTA. Like, that's... Oh my god.
Oh...
How could you leave me?
I'm playing fucking 2K17.
Hey.
8 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal, 1 block, and we still lost.
I'm gonna be playing Dying Light because I'm lonely.
I just deleted Dying Light off my system.
Oh. Yes.
I don't get it. No one likes it. I'm like, oh.
I loved it. I love that game.
It's different. It's so unique. I don't think any other game compares to Dying Light. I think that's why people, like, put bad things towards it. What they shouldn't. Because, like, it's a really good game.
Kind of like that kid with, Planet Side 2. Oh, now it says you're on Planet Side 2.
Yeah.
Labyrinth is such a good movie.
See, I have Rainbow Six Siege, if only you guys still fucking played that.
I say stage, not siege. I don't know. It's really hard for me to pronounce it. It's really hard for me to pronounce anything.
It's okay, Jack. Yeah, I don't know. I don't play it anymore. I try to, but like, I don't know. Like, I usually play like GTA, even though like, I feel a lot for it.
Oh my fucking Christ, dude.
I just think they
hate this game thing.
Yeah, it's bad. I've just died every time. Like, I haven't survived once. Like, I've literally ran out there and died. Every time. Like, we've been pushed.
What game are you guys playing?
We're playing Planetside right now.
I know, I'm gonna get on.
What is that?
So Planetside is like, it's it's crazy, dude. Like, it like, if you look on my channel for
Hell
YouTube.
No.
Most action-packed game ever known.
Yeah.
That I've ever known. 19 minutes left.
I think the new video I have, like, firmly describes how this game feels. Like, the new video I put on my YouTube channel, that... Oh my god.
Jesus fuck, dude. This... Wow. I'm about to throw my controller through, dude.
Okay. Let me go for a smoke. Getting...
This is getting, like, ridiculous.
Like, I'm just trying to kill the infantry around them, because, like, they just keep sending shit. Like, I can't even push. Like, they just keep sending shit. Like, just stop, please. Like, stop sending shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So Planetside is free. It doesn't cost anything. It's on the PSN network. It's basically all-out warfare with three different factions, which are fighting on three different planets, and, well, you get to play with four planets, actually, but three different planets in-game for online, and, it's as realistic as you're ever gonna get it to be for a futuristic shooter.
Wow. Like,
oh, he's trying to shoot me with a pistol. No! Oh, I died. They're just like, I don't get it. Like, how do they have this many people?
Purple
and
just
people
got
say
like,
they don't like
good
that
old,
game.
So I'm like,
that's bull.
Like, there's just so many. Like, they're just like sitting there. Like, they're not even like pushing. Like, they're suppressing the shit out of the team. And we're just like dropping. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. He just shot me.
Blue already has.
I'll try
half
to
the
help
map.
You once I get on, but I'm not gonna do much.
We gotta give them some time. We gotta give them some time.
See, the game that I really got into again is Destiny.
Hey. Downloaded that again.
I know, I might end up buying Destiny.
I played it at the beginning.
Don't buy Destiny right now. Destiny 2 comes out in like September.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. Oh my god. Oh my god, could you...
I like the original one, though. More than the... I don't know.
Well, I don't...
Be good, but
yeah.
I
Like, I don't even know how it's gonna be.
I'll give it a try.
Like, they haven't told us any information about it. Like, as soon as I heard Destiny 2, I was like, excuse me? Like, we've been waiting for this for 4 to 5 years now. Like, I'm so in.
Forever and a half?
Yeah. Like,
I remember when I first got Destiny, I was like, holy shit, this game's fucking sick.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And I played it, and now I'm like, I'm light level 398. Yeah. 40. And I'm just like, oh, I hate everything.
I'm a legend, what's the point?
I actually am, like, I'm a fucking god in this game.
You can one-hit, literally, trainees that come out of, Earth. Or spacebound to Mars. Literally one hit them for matchmaking. I love Destiny. Just the way it is. See, like, that game? Like, that's a great game. Great game. Different aspects. Different game modes. For either player versus player or, like, a team-based type of conquest for a mission objective. And there's always different mission objectives, and you can replay missions with other fellow guardians. That's it. I almost forgot about it. Guardians.
Yeah, I forgot what they were called. I was just like, what are they called again?
I was like, what? I don't want to call them Master Chief.
Are they Master Chiefs? No.
You lucky fuck.
Dude, I should have killed every single one of them on the hill. I got behind them and then somebody fucking ran me over with a harasser.
Oh. No.
I had a laugh about that.
Trust me.
That reminded me a while back when I played.
Like, it's bad, dude. Like, if you're on red, you're gonna be like, what the fuck is this? Like, it's bad. Like, it's really bad. Like, there's so many.
How many reds are there?
There's probably, like, 30 of us versus, like, 60 or 80 or 100 of them. I don't even know.
Oh, we got this. Just wait
till
I
get we're getting dude,
we're getting raped. Like, I'm not...
so gonna die.
Yeah. Like, I just try to keep getting up there, but, like, it's just, like, they keep firing at the direction.
Bro, I'm waiting to open up one of these bathroom doors, and there's gonna be a zombie just sitting in there. I'm like,
well, they have a spawn point right on the hill, so they can just keep spawning and spawning.
So we just...
that's what I hate.
Should we just
so
camp it out there?
Take out that sun dress.
All of us are... there's so many of us rushing this hill right now.
Okay, that's one. Loading. Oh, there's a sniper out there. This is being revived.
Oh, you guys are dead. You guys need another sniper on this game.
Yeah, we need more than one sniper right now.
You guys need like 5 or 6.
I need like a bunch. Like, we're really trying... oh, yeah, I'm dead again. Like, we're really trying to hold it. Whoever that medic is literally getting so much XP. Like...
I know. That's why I like being medic in some games. It's just, like... just...
look at him. Dude, he's literally going after one person after one person. Like, every time we get killed, like, he goes for another person.
Dude, how does a fucking pistol overpower an LMG? It's so...
What pistol do you have?
It was an automatic one.
Oh, dude, yeah, that thing is OP. I definitely recommend that you get that if you have enough for the future. Yeah, he's right there.
I'm just gonna slit my wrist.
Just okay.
Oh,
Oh my gosh. Not good.
It's not good that we're laughing about that.
Yeah.
First person shooters are supposed to be my game, and I fucking can't do shit.
That's what I love about this game.
First person shooters,
dude, like, if you were here right now, you'd be saying the exact same thing what Abbott's saying. I'm getting shit on, even me. Like, I'm getting wasted. Like, I haven't even got a kill the past, like, 3 minutes, I think. Like, I haven't killed anyone. I'm, like, a usual killing spree type of guy.
Yeah, usually on killing sprees and everything. Man, this is serious, God. I gotta get on soon.
Okay, I got one. Finally, 3 minutes later.
Instantly spawns back.
Oh, he just ran over a couple guys. Look at him! Like, he's literally doing roadkill and shit. Like, what? Like...
Someone's gonna come in there and he's going back, "Here's Johnny for ya."
Really? How was I shooting?
Oh my god. I can't even believe we're alive right now. This is amazing. Like, we're alive here.
I don't even want to spawn at that Sunder anymore. Like, I'm gonna spawn... I just want to kill people. I don't even care about fucking winning.
Just be the sniper. Okay, I got another one.
My sniper's so good. It takes forever to kill someone.
Oh, it got me. Yeah, I gotta pimp out my snipe. Is he up there still? Oh, how am I out of ammo?
Yeah.
Aim. Look. Stop shooting.
Okay, so there's a different Sunder you can spawn at. Actually, three different ones. Which are up above... Well, you're at Stillwater. I'm at North Point Station.
I'm gonna search what that is. No, dude, we pushed... Oh my god. We are pushed back to the spawn. Why is Blue doing this shit? Like, Blue should know.
Blue's, like, dominating right now.
Blue. Like, Blue's usually the worst one.
I thought Purple
Blue's usually
was
getting their butt
one.
Kicked. Nah, mm-hmm. Purple's usually just staying away from everyone. Blue's usually going in and getting their butt kicked.
I should show you what's going on right now. You'd be amazed. You'd be like, that happened? It's like, yeah, that all happened. That all happened. Like, actually, let me just save this recording.